Hello, my name is Katsusuke Shigeta at Hokkaido University. I'd like to talk about pedagogical approach for digital literacy education utilizing OER. This is the outline. The Center for Open Education at Hokkaido University collaborated with Adobe KK to develop OER, fostering critical thinking and creative problem-solving skills required in digital literacy education. In this collaborative research, we developed OER to learn design thinking that underpins essential thinking and creative problem-solving skills for first-year students. Also, we developed a learning program utilizing this OER through production activities that use digital tools, including Adobe Spark. This is our digital literacy OER. If you have interest in, please go to Adobe Education Exchange. Improving learning outcomes and effectiveness utilizing OER, a pedagogical approach is essential. In the learning program, we aim to utilize OER based on the blended learning settings to learn the basic knowledge before the class using the OER and engaging in activities to create their own OER while using knowledge in face-to-face settings. We introduce the cycle of investigative learning to bridge the knowledge and stimulate motivation, orientation, and internalization. In the OER, the learner faces practical difficulties and conflicts, grasps the gap between the learning goal and the digital products they create in the class. In the OER, we adapted a structure in which we tackled the quiz with the knowledge of the learning content, learned the tools and usage of thinking in the main part, and finally tackled the same task again. In the first year class in 2020 and 2021, we introduced blended learning utilizing the OER. The students are actively involved in the pre-learning by OER and activities to create their own OER. The feedback from students is positive. From the questionnaires for students, they're learning the effective selection and arrangement of images and methods to align the text and pictures by unifying the colors. We found that these competencies relate to the skills of digital content creation on digital literacy global framework. In this class, we introduced a high-flex learning that students choose a place to attend lecture, face-to-face or video lecture or recorded lecture. Students used OER for preparation learning in asynchronous settings, and they attend high-flex learning. It is a freshman class, 10 students online and 50 students face-to-face participation. We deliver lecture video via Zoom using iPad for lecture capture. At the same time, we conduct a peer review for student-created OER, both online and face-to-face. We separate groups between online and face-to-face, and we sometimes answer questions during group work from face-to-face and from online. Next, I'd like to invite Hiroaki Tanaka to introduce the structure and content of our OER. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Hiroaki Tanaka. First, I would like to introduce the open educational resources for cultivating digital literacy. These version 1 are being developed through a collaborative research project between Hokkaido University and Adobe KK. Overview. We have been looking at the digital literacy as a form of research and also as a study skill. Our aim in developing OERs is to use visual expressions and digital tools in investigative learning and problem solving in order to improve both research skills and study skills. We felt that it would be effective to focus on the creating of things and convey design thinking to learners. For the tailored unit, we have established three modules that match the design process. On the OER's portal site, we help educators and learners understand how to use our resources. In the first module, students learn how to observe, analyze, and evaluate certain interactions between users and digital products. In the second module, students learn how to use design thinking for the purpose of solving problems. Finally, in the third module, students use Adobe software to learn the basics of using digital tools to achieve effective visual communication. Mapping are OERs and DLGF, or ISD. The OERs will continue such effort to provide a substantial education in media literacy, as well improve student performance with the four C's, creativity, critical thinking, communication, and collaboration, by walking them through the creative process involved in digital content creation. An important pedagogical concept is learning by doing. Knowledge can only be acquired by applying it in real-life situations. Knowledge must be constructed by the individual. The OERs provide the foundation for digital content creation while also supporting key competency areas related to 4Cs. We would like to show the mapping with the ISD standards toward our OERs. These are designing will mainly cover knowledge constructor and innovative designer in the ISD for students. Role and structure of OERs. These materials serve to work on motivation, orientation, and internalization in the cycle of investigative learning of Engeström et al., and to smoothly build bridges to externalization, critique, and control in such a way that acquired knowledge is utilized. In these OERs, it is assumed that the learner has practical difficulties and conflicts, and that grasping the gap between the learning goal and the reality will enhance motivation. We've adopted the structure of tackling a quiz without knowledge of the learning content, learn the tools and uses of thinking in the main part, and finally, tackle the same task again. The structure of OERs is as follows. Key question, orientation basis, internalization, key question, revisited. The key questions that were conducted before and after learning can be deeply investigated using the tools learned in the OERs. By taking the same quiz both before and after learning the material, students can self-reflect on the changes inspired by learning and prepare to start using their knowledge in practice. Untranslated OERs. We have translated these three materials and published them on Adobe Education Next Gen community. You can check the completed OERs Japanese version on the portal website here. Thank you for attention.